Hey, look at Injective. All right, getting a nice bounce back today after getting clobbered yesterday. Just since yesterday, Injective is up, let's see here, 40% since yesterday's low. All right, so nice bounce back. The whole market, if I pull it up over here, these are the top gainers that I cover over here, so nice bounce back today over the top 100. Look at this, look at Beam. Boy, that thing since its low yesterday is up 80 some percent since the low yesterday. Caspa, another one that looks like it's about ready to start tearing again. So yeah, got some nice stuff out there. There's a Miro video I just put out, guys. A member gave me that one, Detroit Custom Paints. Go check that Miro video out. He's the one that suggested it. Looks like another possible, money maker. I don't know. Not financial advice, but that thing's been killing it. Here's Injective down here. We got volume at 270 million, market cap at 3.23. We're up two spots to number 30. All right, now let's take a look at this chart. All right, because Injective, a lot of the RSIs are looking good, and you can see right here a resistance level right down through here. Okay, well, pretty close. It did peak up through it, okay, but that looks pretty valid. All right, we're gonna leave that there. I would say any break back up above, what it hit, 4066, okay. Any break above that, that's this yellow resistance line here. So call it, what do we got here? Call it $40.70. Any break above that, and this thing's heading higher, then it's probably gonna retest these highs over here, okay? And if you haven't yet, guys, please consider becoming a member. Got 63 members now over here that have signed up for the channel, and I can't thank you guys enough. You guys are the best. You keep this channel going, you really do. From my longest straight down to my newest members the last few days. Level 3 trading, $14.99, guys. 8 hours worth of videos, okay? Don't miss out on this bull run, okay? This is the cheapest you're gonna find it out there. I got it that cheap because I'm small. I have 3,000 members, or subscribers. I have 63 members in the Discord and in the trading group. If you sign up, you get the trading lessons, you get in the Discord, you start chatting with everybody. Yeah, you're gonna learn a lot. I guarantee that, okay? Is it worth 15 bucks? It's worth a lot more than that, all right? So if you're interested, please go check it out. I made that mistake last bull run. I lost a pile of money last. That's not going to happen again, all right? I was into stocks. I wasn't used to the volatility of crypto. I got in 20, early 2020 into crypto and right in the bear market. And I love it. I fell in love with it ever since. I'm on these charts for hours every single day. All right, let's take a look here at this RSI. All right, we got the daily bullish, 8.2 and a 7. Right at the bottom, right where you want it, okay? The weekly has flipped bearish here, all right? Definitely keep an eye on that. Our monthly is still bullish at a 100 and a 98. Now the 12-hour is just turning up, okay? The 8-hour is 66 and a 40, it's bullish. Your 4-hour is bullish, an 82 and a 77. Now you can see how it hit that line right there. Look at that. See how it hit the line and got rejected here a little bit? It actually hit that. We're gonna get rid of that. Let's just get rid of it. Any break of this level here, all right? $40, call it $40.80. Any break of that, and we're gonna retest these highs over here, okay? Then it's gonna run up. If we take and put a Fibonacci on here from swing high down to the swing low, look at that. We came right up to that 702, okay? That 702 is such a pivotal area. I teach that in my videos. You guys that use this fib, all right, that how pivotal that 702 area is. Okay, you can see we came up to that roughly $40.80. Got rejected so far. definitely want to break that for higher prices. Now, with that daily reset and heading up, I'm expecting it to give it a run. I don't know if it's going to happen today, tomorrow. It's really hard to say. But that daily RSI at the bottom like that looks fantastic. Okay. Now, I know we got that weekly. That weekly is bearish on there. All right, but with that daily, looks like it's going to probably give it one more good run. And then, especially look how low this is down here. It's at a 57. All right, probably going to give it one more good run and then have a pretty hard correction, I would imagine, from my experience, you know, with them weekly charts. But keep an eye on this thing. Any break of $40.80, and it's probably going to give another shot at another all-time high. All right, it's going to have to break the 43.40 after that, and then that's your last resistance area besides your all-time high over here. So, injective's looking good. Please hit the like and subscribe, guys. This thing's up 12.3% for the day, up $4.20. Have a great day, everybody.